of the lad I was to marry, of the baby in my belly he begot, and would not harm. I'm the mother of Glenfinnan, feeding sons who gird and go, dreading battles, ripping linen, dressing wounds.